in an effort to make this world a better place.
I will start first with myself,
so I can more easily help others better themselves.
As a whole, we humans must remove racist,
ableist, and sexist language from our daily lives.
Words can hurt people as much or more than sticks and stones.
In an effort to spare others that pain, I pledge to
eradicate racist, ableist, and sexist language from my life
in every way. I will pursue this path
because words count.